I am. man. I don't want praise, I don't want pity. I bang my own drum. Some think it's noise, I think it's pretty. And so what if I love each feather and each spangle? Why not try to see things from a different angle? Your life is a sham till you can shout out loud, I am what I am. I am what I am, and what I am needs no excuses. I heal my own deck, sometimes the ace, sometimes the deuces. There's one life, and there's no return and no deposit. One life, so it's time to open up your closet. Life's not worth a damn till you can say, hey world, I am what I
am. I worry about my mom. I think she might have depression. She seems to be crying all the time at the moment. It's kind of hard to watch. She was always a strong person who I could go and cry to, but now she's just sad. Terribly, terribly sad. And some of it's my fault. That's obvious. Probably a lot of it. I think I disappointed her. But what child doesn't disappoint their parents at some point in their lives? It's a shame. This disappointment is gonna stick. Not something that'll just go away. I don't know what my mom will do. Dad's gone. She's never had any friends. Not that I know this growing up anyways. She was just always there for me, and I never had any brothers or sisters or anything like that. She's not good alone. I've left her alone before, but that's one of the reasons why I moved out here. I think that's actually when the depression started, me moving so far. I didn't see her for the better part of a year. I didn't want to. Kids can be so mean to their parents sometimes. My poor mom. She flew out here as soon as she found out. She must have messed up every credit card she owned in order to pay for the flight. It's not a cheap destination. I don't know how she's affording to stay here. Oh, I hope she's not bankrupting herself. She never really asked me why. Never directly asked me to explain. She knew about Rachel, of course. That was kind of obvious. But she didn't approve. She couldn't. It just went so far against the grain for her. That's kind of what sent me away in the end. Me and Rach, we pooled all our money together for 2 plane tickets. It was teenage and it was reckless. We were excited. It was our own wild west adventure. Thank you.
Full spot. hurts much too soon. Just play them two bars of stardust. Just hang out one silly moon. And they've got their love torches burning when they should be playing it cool. I used to laugh, but now I understand. Shake the hand of a brand new fool. Fools fall in love just like schoolgirls, blind in my rose-colored dreams. Oh, they built their castles on wishes with only rainbows for beams, and they're making plans for the future when they should be right.
I'm not known for being too amused. Mind me, there's lords in one position. See my face, I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me want to cry. All my inhibitions have been puzzled, and I think I know. I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Through my painful pursuit, somehow birdies took root. All the things I detested, impossibly cute. God, what do I do? Mother always said be kind to strangers, but she doesn't know what they destroy. I can feel the clear and present dangers when she learns that the boy has got me pulled in a new direction. But I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Feeling I know is impossible, so I'll confide that I tried, but I can't let it go. It's disgustingly true. Cold, cold, cold. Puppy dogs with droopy faces, unicorns with dancing mice, sunrise in wide open spaces, Disney World, I'll go there twice. Butterflies and picnic bunches, bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights, and Christmas Eve. Quartets and chia pets and afternoon banana splits. Angels watching as I sleep in Liberace's greatest hits. I've got me pulled in a new direction. They keep insisting, don't stop resisting. Just watch me pulled in a new direction. I should stay in the dark, not obey every spark. But the boy has a fight that is far than his bark. And you bet a bite.
lots of instrumental in this, so we're just gonna be like hanging out looking at each other a lot.
Yes.
I hope that's okay.
I love it.
Okay. Like right now. But I picked a really good karaoke track, so it's like fun to listen to, you know? Okay.
Step into my office.
You already have.
Begun to fall, circle of time.
Yeah. Happy
perfect version of me is if a body like me would hear goes down on you in a theater. So we speak silently and you can have this baby. I'm sure you'd make a really excellent mother. Excellent, you gave the way made wasn't able to make it enough for you. Open wide. And every time you speak his name, does he know why it's only me to be there? Till you die for your skin alive. And I'm there to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bet you gave the man you are. Things look peaceful. I'm not quite well. God, you should know. Did you forget about me, Mrs. Duplicity? I hate to give so much to live up to. It was a slap in the face. How quickly I was replaced. And now you're thinking of me when he fucks you. He's alone that you gave the way made wasn't able to make it enough for you. You're open wide. Now, and every time you speak his name, does he know why it's only a be there until you die? Till you die, but you're still alive. And I'm here to remind you.
My name is Regina George. take the world over.